Ciao, buongiorno a tutti. Welcome to my show, Cooking With Me, Maria. So today what we're going to do, we're going to learn how to make the good meatballs, huh? So to make a good meatballs, what you know what to use is the breadcrumbs. Why no breadcrumbs, you say? Because of the breadcrumbs, it take away the flavor of the meat in the mouth, huh?
To make the best meatballs, you always want to use the breadcrumbs.
So now we don't use the breadcrumbs. What you do, you got the meat, and now you take the onion, chop, 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 you put them in. For the good, the flavor, what you want to use is this, the garlic powder, huh? You put this in for a little flavor.
Never use garlic powder, bad balls. You're going to want to take a fresh garlic, and then you're going to want to mince it just so it melts in your mouth. Mmm, delicious. Then you want to take a little bit of fresh pepper, and then we take a little splash of water just to moisten the breadcrumbs.
So you wetted the bread, but you don't use the garlic powder. You put the garlic powder.
You mess the meat.
Okay, so now we continue. We got the onion, we got the eggs. No, we gotta put the eggs. So, and to make sure that all of the meat is stick together, because we don't use no breadcrumbs, we crack a second egg in there.
No. You mess with the meatballs.
What mess with the meatballs? You gotta put the two eggs.
No. You have no breadcrumbs. No. It's not gonna stick.
What do you mean it's not gonna stick?
Not gonna stick.
You're so used to the breadcrumbs.
No.
You know what? You don't know nothing. You get off my kitchen.
I'm off my kitchen.
Joseph. Stupid bruta. All she talks about is the bad balls. And when you finish mixing it nice with your hands, you roll it nice into the size of the meatball you like, okay? I like my meatballs of this size, huh?
You're not making a garbage.